Hello YouTube friend, welcome to my channel. Today I will tell you the name of instruments and its uses, part 4. Harmonic scalpel or ultrasonic scalpel, it is a grasping instrument. It releases ultrasonic energy between the jaw which coagulate and divide the tissue by low temperature cavitation. Rochester pin forceps used for occluding large blood vessels and tissue before ligation, usually in deeper wound or in heavier tissue. Carmel forceps or B-curve forceps used for occluding large blood vessels and tissue before ligation, usually in a deeper wound or on heavier tissue. Mixture forceps or Gemini forceps used to clamp, dissect and occlude tissue. Artson forceps, tonsil forceps, fancy clamp, clamp small vessels in a deep wound or hold tonsil sponges. It is also used to create a tie on a pacer. Straight Myo scissor used for cutting suture. Curved Myo scissor used to dissect heavy fibrous tissue. Wear scissor used to cut small gauze wire and suture. Knife handle are used to hold various blade. This is the number 3 knife handle. Round handle or beaver handle used when precision cutting is needed in a confined space or where incision is a small structure. A traumatic towel clamp used to fix diathermy wire, suction tube and laparoscopic cable with the draping material. Sponge forceps uses. Sponge holding forceps are used for holding the gauze in a medical procedure. Used for creating a sponge stick for grasping tissue. Alice forceps used for retracting, lifting and holding slippery dense tissue that is being removed. Sen retractor or Cadper retractor used for retracts on skin edge and deeper tissue of small incision. Murphy retractor or rack retractor used for retracts on a superficial wound edge. Volkmann retractor used for retracts on for superficial of wound edge. Ribbon retractor or malleable retractor it is used in procedure where organ or intestine needed to be retract. Parker retractor or double round retractor it is used for retraction and exposure of small wound. Skin hook or Joseph hook it is used for retraction of the edge of the skin. Wetliner retractor hold wound edge for open. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please share and subscribe to my channel.